Hey y'all, on today's menu we have creamy shrimp pasta. So to start off, I have my freshly washed shrimp. I'm gonna add my powder seasoned to this. Now taking my garlic powder, some all-purpose season from Maggi, a little salt for flavor, some chili pepper powder, and my complete season. We all use different ingredients, but this is what I like to add to my shrimp. If you do have a different way of doing it or you use different items, you can go ahead and comment and let me know so that I can try that recipe. I allowed my shrimp to sit for 20 minutes so all of the spices marinate. Now I'm gonna take some vegetable oil, add it to my pot. Then I will take my chopped natural seasons to flavor the oil. I have chopped onions, garlic, sweet pepper, and stuff like that. Now I'm gonna stir everything together, you know, after which I will push it to the side. Now I'm gonna take my shrimp, add it to the pot, and then as you can see, it's a lot of shrimp, so I'm just, you know, stuffing it all in. Leave it for a little time to, you know, get a little color, and then I will add. It's like 5 to 7 minutes later, you will see it is rich in color, and I will go ahead and add some butter and mixing everything together. At this point, I ensure that the pot is on low heat so that the shrimp doesn't become soft. Yummy. I wish you guys could smell this, but can you tell that it tastes so good? Right. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. I will have a lot more cooking videos coming. Just let me know what you want to see me cook. You know your girl got you.